personalities. I like to think of Siberians as the dogs of the cat world because they're so friendly, they're so outgoing, they're really gregarious. Today, I thought we'd go through some of Luna's little quirks and habits that just make her seem like a dog to me. Sometimes, of course, you know, at the end of the day, they are a cat. And, you know, if you're petting them too long, they're going to let you know that they don't want to be pet anymore. But by and large, Luna is one of the friendliest cats I've ever owned. And I've had a number of cats in my life, all wonderful, but none of them quite like Luna. To start, they're incredibly needy animals. They need a lot of attention. They love to just sit. Like you can see, Luna's just kind of like, she just sits, right? She just sits like a little person. She'll just sit here for a really long time while I'm working at the computer. She just enjoys any kind of attention. She also sits on the back of my chair while I'm working if I can't hold her. When I get home from work, I have to hold her for like 2 minutes and she just kind of cuddles up and purrs next to me. So they're incredibly needy. I do recommend that if you are going to get a Siberian and you don't have any other pets in the house, you consider getting either two Siberians or another companion for them. Siberians are known to get along well with other cats. Luna likes to go down to Virginia and play with her cousins. And actually for Thanksgiving, we're going to be doing just that. And maybe I'll post a video so you can see how well she gets along with other cats that she doesn't live with. She also gets along well with dogs. We used to babysit my in-laws' corgi, Data, occasionally. And Luna was, you know, curious and pretty welcoming. So they are definitely a great breed if you're thinking about getting a dog or if you have other cats, maybe rescue cats or any kind of other animal in the household. I haven't tested her with rodents. I'm not going to promise that they're safe with hamsters. So the other thing that Luna really likes to do that is incredibly dog-like is go for walks. Not outside necessarily, but in our apartment building. So let's see if she's up for one this morning.
Well, thanks for watching, everyone. That's all we have for you today. Feel free to leave any questions or comments down below. Overall, I couldn't recommend Siberians enough. It's almost like having a dog without having to take them for walks. And as you could see from Luna's little clip there, she could use a little work on her walks. But anyway, we'll be putting out some new videos soon, probably about our little trip down to Virginia. And there'll be Christmas videos, and we've got a few other things lined up, so stay tuned.